this if I'm cook. Started balling, man, when I was 23.
Jordan.
I started plotting down when I was 17.
Young nigga, nigga.
13, the first time I hit the weed.
Roll up, roll up.
Just this year, I mixed codeine with the lead. I grew up, young nigga, had to get his money up. I grew up, we hit these bitches, we don't ever wipe these sluts. I grew up
a screw up. Now look at my crew up.
I grew up
a screw up.
Felipe. I fucked most of these bitches way before I blew up. Mom and dad were not together while I grew up. 4 a.m. I'm working, I'm not asking who up. Keep your 2 cents, bitch, I don't give 2 fucks.
Yeah.
Back off in that mood again, I'm about to shit on you again. Grandma think that all my partners is a bunch of hooligans. Who that is, your boo again? Damn, he calling you again. You let me fucking make him wait and pay for shit you using, hell damn.
I started balling, man, when I was 23.
Jordan.
I started plotting down when I was 17.
Young nigga.
13, the first time I hit the weed.
Roll up.
Just this year, I mixed codeine with the lean. I grew up, young nigga, had to get his money up. I grew up, we hit these bitches, we don't ever wipe these sluts. I grew up
a screw up. Now look at my crew.
I grew up
a screw up.
Yeah. 12 years old, that's when I started making beats. Yeah. 13, hopped out the porch and hit the street. Yeah. 14, I was that youngin' on the block. Yeah. And 15, that when I made my first night. I was 16 in the booty club, let it fly. I was 17 in Lenny Small, cashing out. 18, 19, that when I made myself a name. 20 years old, I made a hit and bought myself a chain. Team.
I started balling, man, when I was 23.
Jordan.
I started plotting down when I was 17.
Young nigga.
13, the first time I hit the weed.
Roll up.
Just this year, I mixed codeine with the lean. I grew up, young nigga, had to get his money up. I grew up, we hit these bitches, we don't ever wipe these sluts. I grew up
a screw up. Now look at my crew.
I grew up
a screw up.
Hey.
Now look at my crew.
Motherfucking East Side story, man. I gotta let niggas know my East Side story, you know what I'm saying? Cause my East Side story a little different. I wasn't born on the East Side, but I moved from Jamaica straight to the East Side. Like, how many Jamaican niggas you know move straight from Jamaica to the East Side? Right over there, y'all got Elm Covington, it's out Indian Creek. I learned everything I know about, you know what I'm saying, America from the East Side. So East Side is a big part of DJ Genius and, you know what I'm saying, everything I do and shit. But man, them East Side days and shit were classic, man. You know what I'm saying? Them Towers High School days, shit were crazy, you know what I'm saying? Nigga used to always just be over there off Glenwood, down there at the goddamn flea market. That really was my struggle. My parents ain't had shit. We came from nothing in Jamaica too, not having shit. And goddamn America, so the East Side showed me how to grind, how to goddamn get money, you know what I'm saying? And now goddamn a nigga that goddamn come up out the East Side and really have a platform, I gotta put on for the East Side, you know what I'm saying? Cause that what really made me, that where my mama stay, that where my goddamn brothers and sisters stay, you know what I'm saying? My whole family on the East Side, you know what I'm saying? So I gotta put on for the East Side, man, and my EA Jamaica Mafia family and shit, man, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you come shop with us right on the corner of goddamn Covington and Wesley Chapel Road. We got the goddamn liquor store right there. Come fuck with us.
East Side story.